They've investigated other Congress members, so I think it only stands fair that he be investigated as well. And I think also a nonpartisan investigation is very important, not just for him, but for anybody that has allegations against them. This isn't a partisan issue. This is how women are treated every day. This isn't a partisan issue.
I would just echo what Sam said. I mean, I think if they were willing to investigate Senator Franken, I think it's only fair that they do the same for Trump.